Detroit zone. Erickson to the high slot, picked up by Datsyuk and flipped up to center. Cleary gets it inside the duck zone. Pronger off ice to Bobby Ryan. Ryan knocked down at center. Getzlaff dumps it in as we hit the final minute of this third period. Stewart, a bounce pass ahead to Zetterberg. He was tripped up by Perry. Fans thought there should have been a call. Here's a pass to Lidstrom right on. It's a rebound to Lidstrom. He scores!
Comes around his net, he starts the breakout, and then he's going to join the rush, and right here you're going to see Zetterberg get tripped, but he stays with it. What a great play. Cleary picks it up, he's going to find Lidstrom, the one-timer to the net. Look where Franzen is. Franzen runs right through Heller, and the rebound is going to go right through both their legs, and Lidstrom puts it five-hole as he stays with it. Franzen drives to the net, bumps Pronger. Heller makes the save, but he can't track the rebound, and Ryan cannot get a hold of Lidstrom as he rips this five-hole. And with 49.1 seconds left, Nicholas Lidstrom has put the Detroit Red Wings ahead 3-2 here in game one.
Carlisle now with a talk at the bench. Babcock making sure nobody leaves anything untied with 49.1 seconds to go. And Nik Lidstrom with his second goal of the game, his third of the playoffs, from Cleary and Zetterberg at 19-10.
What you want to do is you want to have a play set up to get the puck into their end, and then you want to somehow get a face-off if you don't get a goal and say, okay, now we'll take our timeout, and then we'll